I'm Keita, and I'm co-founder and chief creative officer at Qink.
Hi, I'm Mari. I'm community manager of Q.
We are Qink. We are a Tokyo-based startup, and we are providing a software service called Remunate, which is a team management tool for the distributed remote working teams.
One of the things that we talk is that we value different diverse ways of working, so we can work from anywhere. We also often talk about future of work as future of living. We want to really embrace diverse and inclusivity of working for many different circumstances.
We have 12 software developers in the team. The most important requirement for the developer is to be a great learner.
One of the projects that we were working at Q is for Sunrise, where we wanted to collaborate with leading startup ecosystem players around the world. And we found out that Wagon Tokyo is one of the community that are embracing entrepreneurship.
What I really surprised is they are really passionate and fast learner. Even for experienced software developers, it's really hard to be really product oriented, but the Wagon graduates are really interested in output, creating a service, and caring about usability.
One of the great things about the Wagon alumni is that they're passionate to learn, always asking questions and helping each other. We have amazing team members and we're very excited to build a world where anyone can work from anywhere. We really want to create a society where everyone can work freely and with trust.